students, welcome to my channel Agricultural Engineering Online. This is a problem from GATE 2016 question number 47. So this is the problem related to weight transfer. The problem says a tractor weighing 21 kN has 70% static weight on rear axle and its wheelbase is 1.8 meter. The drawbar hitch is located 25 cm behind the rear axle center and 35 cm above the ground level. To overcome longitudinal instability, the front end loading is provided at a distance of 20 cm ahead of the front axle center. It is observed that there is front end instability in the tractor due to a pull of 30 kN incline at 20 degree downward from the horizontal. A minimum front end load required to overcome the instability in Newton is less. So let us quickly go to the problem and solve it. So let us say this is a tractor, a front wheel and rear wheel, and having a drawbar. So tractor has been a weight of 21 kN and if you say, let us, this is RR or rear wheel reaction, and this is left front wheel rear reaction, and the wheelbase is given, that is X will be equal to 1.8 meter. So, and also it says 70% static weight on rear axle, that means 30% of wheelbase will be the XCG or the distance from the gear axle to the CG of the tractor wheel. So you can say XCG will be equal to 0.3 into 1.8. It's very simple thing. If 70% is on the rear, then 30% will be the front. Therefore, the distance from the CG to the rear wheel will be the opposite of the weight percentage. Okay. So therefore, XCG will be equal to 0.54 meter, and it's, this is the distance from rear axle to the CG. Now taking the pull, it's given a drawbar pull which is 30 kN is given. So pull is having a inclination of 20 degree with the horizontal. So it's a downward horizontal given. So now we'll see the drawbar is located 0.25 meter from 25 cm from the rear axle. So this is the X base will be equal to 0.25, and its height of the drawbar is 35 cm, or Y, the Y dash will be equal to 0.35 meter. Now there is a front end loading, or you can say ballast, weight of the ballast at the front end. We have to calculate how much weight weight has to be added so that it will be having stable in the case of dynamic condition. So therefore, let us see, this is the weight added at the front, which is having a distance of 20 cm from the left, front axle. Therefore, X double dash will be equal to 0.2 later. So therefore, this is the, you can say, ballast at the front. So you have to calculate that ballast weight at the front. So it's very simple. Now coming to the pull, pull is given 30 kN, which is having 20 degree inclination to the horizontal. Therefore, the horizontal component of the pull will be equal to P cos theta, because 20 degree is given the theta. So then putting this into equation, that P cos theta will be equal to 28.19 kN. Similarly, the vertical component of the pull, that is P sin theta, that will be putting the sin theta is sin 20 degree and P 30 kN. Then you can say the vertical component of pull is equal to 10.26 kN. Now taking a moment, let us see A, this is the point A, and this is point B at the left, front axle contact point, there is RF and RR contact points. Taking a moment about A, all the forces already decided. Let us, W is equal to X in this case, we have to calculate that one. This is, we have to calculate. So in this case, X dash is the from the this point, this is the X dash into this one is the P sin theta cross Y dash is the height from this point A, the into P cos theta plus RF. If see RF into X is the distance from rear axle or A point to B point, should be equal to WT is the weight of the tractor acting at xcg distance. So therefore the distance you multiply xcg plus wb, which is the front loading or ballast, which is the distance from xcg x plus x dash double dash. So that's what you can say. So it's a very simple taking moment from the point A. So if you understand this, then it's very easy to calculate. So therefore at the point in the case of instability, the front rear, that means reaction RF, will be equal to zero. That means there will be no load at the front wheel. So therefore it tends to tip at the front wheel. So it tends to move this way. That's called the front instability, or it overturns sometimes. Therefore putting RF will be zero into this equation. So then this will be 0.25 into 10, this one, x dash is 0.25 and p sin theta is 10.26 and y dash is 0.35, p cos theta is 28.9. This should be equal to wt is 21 kilonewton, xcg is 0.54, wb is, you have to calculate, then x is given 1.8 and x dash double dash is 0.2. So putting everything, so you have to calculate the weight, minimum weight required at the front ballast, front loading will be equal to, solving this equation, that will be 12.43 minus 11.34 divided to, that will be equal to 0.545 kilonewton, or will be equal to 545 newton according to the equation question. This is the minimum front ballast required to stabilize the tractor. So this is the answer, but in the key the answer is given little different. I don't know whether it's a mistake or something like that, but no other conditions have been given in the question for other, like sometimes actually the front weight should be minimum 10% or 5% for the stability. In that case the front ballast will be little more, so probably that has to be taken into account. So if someone has some better understanding or solving, so please write in the comments, so I will make corrections later on. So this is the answer for this question, H4 is I know. So please like and subscribe to my channel, Exercise Engineering Online.